state government regrets the arrest of the anti-ISA detainees at the Speaker's Corner. And even if the police has to arrest them, they should have arrested those who came and tried to disrupt proceedings, those who were pro-ISA. Why were only those who were against ISA arrested and not those who were pro-ISA? I think that would not give a very good impression of impartiality and fairness. I'd just like to say that the state government regrets the action taken yesterday. Okay? So we hope that the police and the federal government, especially, I'm sure this is directed by the IGP, we hope that the government, especially the Minister of Home Affairs, can demonstrate that there is freedom of speech. Or, if you want to put it that way, in Malaysia, it appears that you have freedom before speech, or freedom of speech, but not freedom after speech. You have freedom of speech, but you don't have freedom after speech. And this is not, it won't put Malaysia in a good light.